Pantheon.
We've seen this from them before. We've actually seen bot lane Pantheon coming out from, I'm pretty sure it was actually CLX who played it.
It was a fasting light.
Like Crystal? I mean, Crystal's still around, but I mean, Crystal was like the OG Draven of LPL.
I mean, Crystal is a Crystal of Shadow, right? So, the CLX is going to get knocked up. There's a flash away from the Pantheon. Where does he go now? The ultimate stolen from Knight, but the kill goes over to Top Esports. First blood here for Casa.
Yeah, great.
369, remember, has HP regen and TP.
If you're the ones who want to start the Herald.
As Xiaohan's going to get caught out, double knock up. He's in a bouncy castle here. Mole with a good pop blossom. It comes down, and Yu Yan Zhao is actually going to die. Jackie Love joining the fight. Casa almost dying here. Alias does take the trade anyway as Set comes in with the ultimate himself. A good face breaker as this AD carry in the backside is having a great time. Y4 and Mole on the...
So that's all we see, but really confusing, especially...
Ooh, flash face breaker. Mole is going to die. Jackie Love walking forward because he can. Alias doesn't have the ult. Would you like to have that conversation?
Space. Xiaohan alive using his Dragon's Rage could be way different.
Well, the wombo they have, not going in for engage through the mid lane, while 369's coming in as well. Use the flash and last engage. Facebreaker's here. Y4 coming in. Misses the Cosmic Binding, the Tempered Fate only on tonight. V5 bring in. 4 Molt comes in. Pop Blossom for Golden in the nick of time. Knight has stolen that ulti as well. He can use it now. Good Facebreaker. Knight needs to press it. And down he comes. On to 2 with a double.
And overall, the thing I liked about that play was the ultimate coming out from 369 have a ton of AP damage on the side of Victory 5. We saw with 369 last game, if you get to...
was a key voice on the side of Invictus Gaming. Now, that's an interesting dynamic to play around with. As he dodges away and has several in a 3 versus 2, now 4 versus 2. Jackalev wants to get out of this one. He does cleanse away, dodges away from Xiaohan. B5, are they in the pickle themselves as Carter comes through? Yu Yuan Zhao does fail the flash. Dredgeline comes through, but not in time. 5 people now mid for V5, and Jackie Love's running wave. Kick flash doesn't work out, but into the back line, Alias does fine. The AD carry is underneath the turret. He'll die as well. V5 still have 4 people remaining. They still get a better...
Chinese fans, no. Give them good League of Legends.
Yes, otherwise, you're a detriment. Flashing on here. 369 into the back line. Facebreaker's great again. Casa is going to get stunned up, but now Mole, by his support in Y4, is going to die. Not the greatest Tempered Fate as a 2-man flash knock up here. Jackie Love going to miss his ult, but the fight's still done. And B5 yet again, no clue what they're doing.
Yeah, just getting caught out by top, making a really aggressive play in the mid lane. They don't even care about the outer turret in mid lane. They still dive anyway, and they keep going.
Yeah, Castle tanking this one up. He's probably going to have to move now, but damage has been done. Jackie Love tanking at the end. He won't die. Thumbs are up in the air again. It's not a stage game, right, where Jackie Love against V5 goes, okay, I got that game in. E-Star and FPX are next. As Yu Yuan Zhao is going to find himself a bard. I don't know what Y4 expected, but in solo queue, people would be very unhappy with that play. It's 369 on a flanking position. Cast is going to go in as well. If he could get Sword of the Occult, why take it out?
Nope, I don't
miss
it.
Cooldown reduction. Why don't you miss it?
Ooh, look at the
Pantheon ult. He gets pulled in, though. He's going to dodge some damage. Flashing away. Knight now. Pop Blossom will kill the Pantheon. A Xiaohan with a kick flash.
Whoa.
Poor Jackie Love. He's dead again. Top Esports support and mid laner, though. How will they fare? As Knight into 1v3 has to flash away. Alia's going to follow that over. And look, top say it's dragon time. You're on your own.
Let's ignore these stories. We get Alias coming in.
How likely is it that Alias finds the big ult? Well, he's spotted out by Casa. Jackie Love doesn't have the flash from before. That's the 3-man here with 1 knockup going out. Top Esports, though, still pretty big here. It's crushing them with the ultimate. Mole comes
Ooh.
In. Top Blossom down. Combination from B5. Knight does his own, but Top have lost the bottom lane. The kick onto Knight. B5 are going to world.
To convert that into an objective like the Baron.
I'm glad we can be positive about V5 now. Isn't that fun? On to Alias. I don't think this is a solo kill because Xiaohan's here. Ultimate's going to be used. Maybe not. He flashes away and Sonic Wave doesn't connect. Take it back. It is a solo kill. Sitting there. Top Esports right now. They do have the idea of taking it. It's 369. Now going to get cycloned up, but I don't think that's really the right target. He's going to pull in Y4 yet again. Yu Yuan Zhao has found CLX. On the back line here, Pop Blossom going to come through. It's only onto one as a Tempered Fate. Hang on. Casa and Jackie Love are caught up. Y4 for the flanking position on top of them, but he's going to die in the meantime. Meanwhile, CLX goes into his death as well. He has to flash away. Jackie Love has grabbed him, but they're onto him yet again. B5 are winning fights, but Knight now in here has the kick himself. Casa's going to get a kill too. Kick was used, I believe, into the Pantheon. Flash away from Knight. And
of esports. And somehow, with this Nico Pantheon Lee Sin composition against, you know, a comp with a normal AD carry in an actual frontline, if Top Esports with Jackie Love actually lost to Victory 5.
Yeah, imagine if it was the first series win as well. As, oh, that might not be the case because Y4 is just dead here. 0-4.
Just great on to Victory 5 in general and catch them out if one of them do overstep like that, like Y4 just did.
A lot of people have been waiting for Jackie Love, and here in this series, the rest of Top Esports that are kind of cleaning this one up. Now, Pop Blossom so much better on Knight. Meanwhile, they take down CLX. Knight can't be touched anymore.
Closer, they could have followed up on that. Of course, Jackie Love still has the Moonlight Vigil. That could have been massive, but still zoning them off, getting those two picks.
Oh, and now with two people here, Shahan's just dead.
Alias does have TP, but woo!
That is a big dragon for you going gold.
We still have ultimates on the side of Top Esports, though. Jackie Love and Yuyanja both have them up.
They're trying to kill 369. Meanwhile, in the back of the pit, Jackie Love uses his. Smite comes through. The Baron secured anyway there.
Instead, it trades it. Silas does so well in.
Can he 1v3? I think so. He's got a Lich Bane. He's got three items. You're trying to dive a Silas who has Kingslayer. He's taken the Tempered Fate underneath the turret. Mole's got a preemptively ult. Kingslayer comes through. Maybe not. Rest of Top Esports coming through as well, but it's only 369 who, under the turret, is also having a good time. Everyone pretty low. Castle wants a snipe. But Top say we can end through mid meanwhile.
Letting Top get all the objectives in the mid lane actually doesn't even matter that Knight went down in the end. And not letting CLX do anything, having no wave clear to clear that out.
Uh-oh. Well, Yuyanja has found Mole. A good Tempered Fate, actually. Ult comes through from Jackie Love onto the back line. Not sure if that was intended there. Going to be cleansing away, goes Golden. But I think Jackie Love could be dead doo-doo here. As, oh, no, he's out for now with the Severum. He's going to heal up as well. I believe he was kicked out.
Yes, he
was. Flash and kill him in the end, though. The Top Esports through the mid lane are going to get altered by Alias, who is really trying in this one. But V5.
So far ahead, but like you said, Xiaohan using the Dragon's Rage to kick Jackie Love to safety.
A night game here. Well, Bond in the top lane is accelerated to 12 assists now. Kars has got himself a bit of kills as well.
So
next.
Clutch flash from Jackie Love. Still dies though.
Okay. That's just a clone here. 369. He's going to find someone else in the brush. It's CLX. Ultimate over to the Wukong though. It's two-man Cyclone, but Haymaker right through the middle. The second knock up here, not going to be enough. And CLX now going to die as well. To go golden in the nick of time, I actually think it might kill CLX in the end, and it does. 16-2-3. It's Knight's game. It ain't Jackie Love's. He's in top farming while this is going on.
And you side lane, but you're probably so far ahead, even if four men jump into you, you still win.
Well, you want to know a fun fact as the engage comes through here. This is the most kills Knight has ever had in a series in his competitive career. So that's something to add. Again, not about Jackie Love. In comes the ultimate from CLX. They may have found three members of Top Esports. Pop Blossom comes down. Good moment, but Knight has stolen away one as well. Viber here, well, I think 369 is going to end the game.
So I was completely wrong that they could still win. But it's like we said, this is Victory 5's only play. Commit to where your three or four man is. If they aren't able to do that, you just win the game.
Yeah, he's still got an inhibitor as well.
But this is what happens. Actually see Top Esports dedicating more resources to the lane they want to push. They have four men here, and they have at least Knight hovering towards the top side of the map if Victory 5 do want to engage. Ooh.
And there's the engage from Top. Meanwhile, Mole's dead. That was an abduct that killed him with one shot. And Top have suddenly gotten serious. A Cyclone stolen, 5v4 for a very long time.
And they are just going to take all these inhibitors. It's going to be interesting to see if they posture around forward engage, which I would guess they will, because Knight does have Ali as his ult.
CLX going to go in. All right. Into the fire. 369 dealing with the rest of them. Into GA as Xiaohan trying to get in the back line as well. Great flash here from Jackie Love. And right in the middle of it, Knight is picking up more kills. He already picked up his career best. And he's going the extra limit. 19 kills. He wants number 20, but Jackie Love is the one to get Y4 first. Back into the fountain, 369 even takes down Alias. And for Top Esports, this was a walk in the park, let's be real. V5 going down, Y4 getting dove. Nine wins
Jesus.
Now, and Top Esports one step away.